Did you know that back in World War II, the U.S. Army designed hand grenades in the shape of a baseball? Because they thought most young American men would know how to throw them more accurately. So, while some people are talking about how crazy a Prime Ioannis Cespedes would have been, could you imagine if Aroldis Chapman was in your battalion because he'd have taken out at least five Americans?